God.
Wow. Mrs. Wintle, welcome to the program.
Thank you. I'm happy to be here. Happy New Year, Tito Boy.
Can you speak now with a British accent?
It's my nature also to become a mimic of sorts of whoever it
is. As an actor also?
Oh, as an actor. Parang right. I kind of parang adapt to my environment.
Right.
So, especially after a long holiday with the family, his family, parang I find myself using more phrases that the Brits use. Like, I'm quite keen. Ayun ganyan. Ayun ganon. Isn't it? Pero huwag niyo po ako i-judge. Mangyayari talaga. Isang araw, Briton na po ako.
Hindi, asa ka, napakadali natin mag-adapt talaga.
Super.
Paano mo siniguro na present ang mom and dad?
Oh my God. Well, I could only pray, diba?
Yeah. But somehow there were elements that made that were present, that made them somehow present in that
more
way.
Palpable. Well, first, I guess me praying in the morning, like talking to them when I cried na, parang I felt okay, you're with me. And then it wasn't my idea, but Ernest, somebody from the planning team, had the idea of putting a locket with a picture of my mom and my dad in as part of the bouquet. So, nung binigay sa akin ni Teddy and ni Gideon yung bouquet, ganda lang, ganyan. Happy. Sabay, may locket daw, buksan ko daw. Tapos nakatingin na ako, dahil, alam ko na, di ba? When I opened it, ugly cry. Pero I'm glad I got all the ugly cries out of the way.
And, you know, somehow you did it for Dad.
Yes. For Dad, yes, for sure.
Diba?
Dream niya talaga na to walk me down the aisle. I mean, he passed away, I was turning 30. So, feeling niya talaga by that time, gusto na niyan, nakapangasawa na ako. Uy, hi!
Was it because of the locket that you didn't throw the bouquet?
No.
Talagang gusto mo lang ibigay sa
kapatid. No, we didn't have time.
Ah, you didn't have time.
Actually, we didn't have time anymore. We were rushing kasi late. We really wanted to start the program by a certain time. Parang sobrang good energy nung nangyari. Good day. Uh-huh. I wanted to pass on that energy to Ben's sister, Anika. So,
wow. Okay.
And hopefully she'll be next soon.
Who knows, diba? And then there was this gift that you got. From?
No, I didn't wear it.
I didn't wear it. Okay, what's the story?
Actually, dami nagtatanong sa akin kasi parang confused sila. Paano daw napunta kay Sunshine yung bracelet?
Tama. Oo.
Parang binigay daw ba ng nanay ko? What happened was, before my mom died, sinanla niya yung a few pieces of her jewelry because we needed money. We were strapped for cash. You know, ganun. Yeah. Buhay.
Diba? Pinagdadaanan.
Oo. Tsaka, di naman ako nagsabi kahit kailan na sobrang yaman namin yung pamilya. Ganun. Pagkulang, di ba?
Nagsanla. Okay.
Nagsanla. So, hanggang sa namatay siya, wala naman kaming pantubos. As a matter of fact, less pa. By the time nag-artista ako, wala pa rin akong enough na pantubos. Maririmata na. Nung maririmata
na. I'm sorry. I mean, if this is not, you may or you may not answer this. Mm. How much are we talking about here?
I don't. 25,000. It wasn't even a lot.
Like, okay. All right.
Well, it's a lot. But you know, depends. You know. It's a lot is relative. Pero parang...
But at that point, hindi mo pa kaya. Hindi pa kayang tubusin.
Kaya. Uh-oh. Kakapasok ko lang sa show ni Sunshine, yung kumuha, wala ka. Naging maganda yung friendship talaga namin.
Uh-oh.
She even stayed with me for some time. Like, super close namin. And so, makukuha na... Sabi ko, wala akong pantubos. I think it might have been a little more than 25 or thereabouts, no?
Okay.
Sabi ko, imbis na mapunta to sa ibang tao, baka gusto mong bilhin na lang off me. And so she bought it. And then as the years went by, alam mo, nakalimutan ko yan.
Because
at some point, I had saved enough money. I could have bought it from her. I forgot. But there were two items that she got, a ring and a bracelet.
Mm.
And I actually just remembered the ring. I forgot that there was a bracelet. So when she was saying that, I was like, what? And super, I was, you know, it was, right. Everybody was crying. And, you know, I guess you know, it was a perfect time for her to give it back to me. Not that I wanted her to give it back to me or demanded for her to give it back to me, but, you know, Shine, thank you. You know, I'm so grateful that it's now back.
Ganda.
Diba? Sa akin. And, you know, I owe you one. I will... ibabalik ko tenfold.
It's a family story. It's a story of friendship, diba?
Yeah. Tonight with